Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube discussing some MLB news today involving my hometown Minnesota Twins and their cornerstone player, talking about Joe Mauer. And the news came out today officially and it's spreading around like wildfire. I don't know why it's such a big deal other than I guess the fact that it just goes to show what a big part of the Minnesota Twins Joe Mauer is. But it's official now, and this coming season, he will be moving from behind the dish, and he will take up a new place in the field at first base. Now, Joe Mauer has played quite a bit of first base when he and Morneau would kind of platoon the position. Actually, what was happening was, Morneau was getting over his concussion symptoms, and Mauer was trying to be utilized more so than just his days behind the plate. So on days that would normally be off days for Joe, he was able to utilize getting out there at first base to keep his bat in the lineup. And so now there's been talk in the Twin Cities about this move happening eventually. Would he become, possibly an outfielder? Would he become a first baseman eventually? And here is the day it's announced he will be a first baseman coming up in the 2014 season. So my thoughts initially on this, I think it's a good move. I don't think that you're going to lose that much behind the plate. I mean, no, don't get me wrong. Joe Mauer is a great catcher, calls a good game. But, I mean, I don't think that it is essential that he needs to be there. I think first and foremost, we need his bat in his lineup, and we need his bat there as much as possible, meaning, less wear and tear on him catching. So I think the move to first base was only inevitable. The only thing that this does kind of erase the possibility of was the chance that Justin Morneau would come back and sign as a free agent back with the Minnesota Twins. So I think that move is pretty much out the door unless he's looking to be a DH only, and if the Twins are even interested in that. So Mauer, what does he bring to first base? Well, first and foremost, Joe Mauer is a good athlete. Three sports star in high school. Could have been a big-time college high school quarterback. Probably could have gone on to the pros, in the NFL to play there as well. So we're talking about a great athlete. He adapts to wherever he's put. I've watched him play first base in person. He can pick it. He's pretty good right there. And I think whatever he puts his mind to, he's just fine at. So this is what we're going to be looking forward to next year at Target Field is Joe Mauer, now a first baseman. What do you think? Where does he rank right now today among first basemen in the American League or in the majors in general? I know he's not the prototypical first baseman that you think of being a power hitter. He is obviously that singles kind of hitter, but let me know in the comment section below. What do you think about Joe Mauer becoming officially now a first baseman for the Minnesota Twins? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. We'll talk soon.